Hello students, so today we are going to learn how can we easily create a surface with the help of surface command. So first of all, in a perspective we are going for surfaces. In a surfaces, just right click on this and here we have a create surface option. Just click on this. By default we have triangulated irregular network surface. Okay, so with the help of this we are going to create a surface. You can define about the surface, you can rename it or description about that. Style by default we are going with the contours at 2 meter to 10 meter, minor at 1 meter, major at 10 meter. Okay, contour style we are going to take. Grinder material, I'll tell you how we can change this here. So just okay. And here you can see the surface is created. Now you couldn't see any kind of surface over there. It means we need to import some point files. And with the help of them, we are going to create a surface. So just open that drop down. Here we have an option, point files. Okay, so just click on this with the right click, add option. In the add, so just browse the file where you have these on. So just the format for the point file is CSV format. So just click on this, here we got a few surfaces. So just click on any one to select that surface and open. So in this way we can select the surface and then we have to specify the point file format, the kind of format we created in Excel. Okay, so I'm just going to pick up .5 format. So this one is my .5 format. So it's going to pick it by default and then just click on OK. So it will take little bit time, the surface is created. Just scroll double click and here we got the surface on. Okay, so in this way you can easily create a surface with the help of this command. Next thing, whatever you want to do with this surface, you just need to select this surface and then with the help of right click on the surface. Here we have an option, surface properties. So just click on this and with a click you can see like we have definition and analysis and static portion. So we are going to do analysis also, but in our next class, first of all we are going to learn about how we can manage the levels and number of contours and contour line in this class. So just click on this and here in an edit surface style you can see here we have information, the kind of information, the way we just select the surface or contours over there is going to show you. Then we have a contours. Okay, so number of contours, if you want to increase then you can increase it over here like contour interval. So you want it at 1 meter to 10 meter, so you can just 1 meter to 5 meter. Okay, so you can select that and apply and okay. So here we can see the number of contour lines get increased. Okay, if you are zooming in here you can see these edges are little bit sharp. Okay, to smooth that layer we have command over there. So just select it again and in edit style surface, here we got a smoothing, okay, contour smoothing. So just click on this, here smooth contours. Just click on this and select the true one. And here we have option increase the smoothing. So just click on this, apply it, and here you can see now all sharp edges will convert it into smooth finishing. Okay, so right now the kind of way we increase the number of contour lines, it's not a best way because it's by default it has some styles over there. If you're going to change that one, then it's going to show you like by default you are going to pick. So we just need to manage the settings. So in our next class we are going to learn how we can do with the settings these all. Okay, thanks.